Welcome everyone to the new challenge. It's been a while since I've uploaded, but it's time to back now, and I'm going to do this one big thanks to a member of our Discord group, Abdallah Yassin, that gave me a suggestion for a challenge. So this challenge is featuring 110 corrupted machines on ultra hard difficulty outside and inside the Firebreak site on the Frozen Wilds DLC. So it's a huge challenge, many machines, and because most of them are corrupted, there will be a lot of fire weapons to deal with them. I hope you will like this one. Share, like, subscribe, anything to help the channel, and let's get into it.
Threat detected. Entity has come here. Entity miscalculated.
Follow up.
Presence of entity has been accounted for.
Stop.
action.
Thank you.
intensify aggression. Intensify aggression. System threat imminent.
Thank you.
intensify aggression.
So we defeated 80s. Was fun, wasn't it? And a lot of stress. And yeah, well, thank you Abdal Yassin for this challenge. I enjoyed producing it and filing and editing this one. It took me around a week and a half or 2 weeks almost. I hope you guys appreciate it. Share, like, subscribe, and yeah, join us on Discord and suggest new challenges. Should be fun. And there is a surprise in at the end, and I hope to see you again. See ya!